New information tonight in an I-Team investigation about police officers cashing in on red light traffic cameras. WDSU investigative reporter Travers Mackle is here to explain just who was getting paid. Travers?
Scott, about two dozen New Orleans cops were paid on top of their regular salaries to look at and sign off on red light traffic tickets. And after our investigation, the department took swift action to change that. But we've now learned some people close to the chief were also cashing in. In most cases, wherever Police Superintendent Ronal Serpas goes, Officer Darnell Saunders is close by. He's the chief's driver and bodyguard. Public records also show Saunders was one of the police officers getting paid on the side to review tickets issued through the city's automated traffic cameras. Also on the list, Officer Travis Ward. Records show in 1 2-week pay period, he received more than $500 on top of his salary to examine traffic camera citations. Travis Ward is Superintendent Serpas' son-in-law. Serpas said the officers were not doing anything wrong, just working a paid detail. But following our investigation, Serpas canceled the detail and moved the monitoring responsibilities to the motorcycle division and to on-the-job officers. Today we asked the chief if he knew that his son-in-law and driver were part of the original detail.
I became aware he was on it when the Anytime Solution paid detail came up. We've directed all of this to PIB just to make sure all the policies and procedures are followed. If there's any violations, we'll deal with them openly. And we got to make sure we remind ourselves and the public, we are on the verge of a major reorganization of the paid details in the city of New Orleans. We've been working on it for weeks and months now. The mayor recognized it, the DOJ recognized it, and we're going to reform the paid detail system.
The motorcycle officers are now being trained to review these tickets. That training wraps up Friday.